Getting another update on the Gujarat drug bust probe as the National Investigation Agency has arrested another Afghan national. This is the eighth arrest that has been made in this particular case. Remember, the NIA is now probing the Mundra port drug seizure case, which was earlier being investigated by the DRI. Let me go across to my colleague Priyanka, joining us on the phone line. Priyanka, take us through the details that you're picking up.
Well, yes, Shravan, in the massive drug haul that had been under investigation by the DRI has now been passed to the NIA, in which several arrests have also been made. And now another arrest, an Afghan national, namely Shobhan Aryan Far, in fact, has been arrested by the National Investigation Agency. And they are also looking at the several financial aspects of this entire drug haul, because they had been carrying out raids at several company outlets in Delhi, and they had found out that there was a terror, narco terror link as well, that they were investigating into this.
Well, thank you very much, Priyanka, for getting us the latest.